armed with a great education from IIT Delhi, IIM Kolkata, and Columbia University, Sumant Sinha worked as an investment banker before deciding to come back to India.
I got a very interesting opportunity to work in the Aditya Birla Group as the CFO. I had worked with Mr. Birla to start a retail business. And then, of course, I left when I joined a company called Suzlon. That is really what got me into the whole renewable energy area. After a couple of years in Suzlon, I decided to leave and start this venture on my own.
But setting up a new company in the capital-intensive renewable power sector was anything but easy.
When he went to the private equity guys, they said that, look, you are too young for us. And when he went to Indian banks, they all asked us, who is the promoter of this company? We really had to work very hard with Indian financing institutions to convince them that they should focus on the quality of the management team and the quality of our projects rather than as to who the promoter really was.
Despite all these challenges, Sumant Sinha has managed to take ReNew Power to great heights.
ReNew Power right now has become the largest company in the renewable energy IPP space in India. We've been able to raise a tremendous amount of capital. So if you look at the renewable energy sector, nobody has raised even half the amount of external capital that we have raised over the last 6-7 years. We have about 70 sites spread all across rural India. We have constructed perhaps more than 1,000 kilometers of roads. We would have laid probably more than that in terms of actual transmission lines. So we've become a large-sized infrastructure company in India now.
He likes to empower people a lot and he trusts them to work their best.
Today, with an installed base of nearly 3,000 megawatts, ReNew Power stands ready for a bright future.
We are at the beginning of an energy transition away from fossil fuels into renewable energy. I think we see enormous growth opportunities for ourselves. The idea is to look at the future and how to capitalize on opportunities.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Sumant Sinha.